Good morning, Carefree Kids. I'm so excited to have church with you in your home. Today is a little crazy. Our world is a little crazy, and we can choose to worry or we can choose joy. And today we choose joy. We're going to have an awesome time worshiping Jesus. We're going to learn more about God and have fun while we're doing it. So sit back or stand up and enjoy.
Good morning, everybody. We're about to get started with worship. We've got two songs today, so go ahead and stand up, get on your feet, and get ready to worship.
Thank you so much for joining us for worship. We'll see you next week. know what time it is.
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse.
We can do
at the Wonder Clubhouse.
We can do.
Oh, Hilder class, it's so great to see you today. Over here, it's me, Manny. We've been playing a fun game called Be the Leader. Well, today, guess who I am? Yes, I'm a teacher. I'm a leader of a class. Want to play along with me? Yay, I'm so excited. Okay, let's get back to class. All right, class, let's take a look at what we will be learning today. Can anyone tell me what this shape is? Yes! It's a circle! Give yourself a pat on the back! Now, can anyone tell me what number this is? Yes! It's the number 3! Give yourself another pat on the back! Last but not least, can anyone tell me what this color is? Yes, blue! Give yourself 2 pats on the back. You guys are incredible. I just love being your teacher.
Who?
Hey, it's Ollie.
Hello, Manny. Who? Pretending to be a teacher, are you?
Hi, Ollie, I sure am. I'm so glad that Lucy and I made up the Be the Leader game. It's so much fun!
Leading a class is awesome, it's true. Jesus led a special group too. Just listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who?
Follow me through.
Now follow. You did it! Good girl. Oh, hi friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. We're playing Follow Me. Whatever I do, Stormy has to follow me and do it too. Like if I make a funny face. Good dog! You followed me and did what I did. That reminds me of how Jesus' 12 friends followed him and did what he did. Let's meet Jesus' friends. Wow, look at all of them. Jesus had 12 good friends called the disciples. Their names were Peter, Andrew, James, John, the other James, Matthew, Philip, Bartholomew, Thomas, Judas, Thaddeus, and Simon. Stormy Jane, you are not in the story. Get out of there, silly dog. Let's learn more about the disciples. Peter and Andrew were brothers. So were James and John. And all 4 of these guys were fishermen. Matthew used to be a tax collector. Judas was in charge of the group's money. Jesus called Peter the rock. Do you want to know the most important thing all these guys did? Can you guess? When Jesus said, follow me, they did. They became the disciples and Jesus was their leader. Everywhere Jesus went, the disciples followed. They saw Jesus do so many amazing things. They saw him make sick people better. They saw him feed people who were hungry. They saw Jesus be kind and loving to everyone. They watched him, they followed him. And when he went away, the disciples did what Jesus did. And that's what we can do too. Just like Jesus friends the disciples, we can follow Jesus and do what he did too. Hey, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who can you follow?
I can follow Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can you follow?
I can follow Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story. It's all true. The disciples followed Jesus, and you can too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Ho, ho.
Wow, what a great story. All of Jesus' good friends, his disciples, followed Jesus because they knew that he was the most special leader. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! I better get back to class. And like Jesus, I'm gonna feed the people. Snack time! See you guys next time. Bye!
Video was awesome. I'm so happy that you and I can follow Jesus and his example. I just want to take an opportunity to pray with you. Will you bow your heads and close your eyes with me? Dear God, we just thank you for today. We thank you for this time to worship together, and we pray for our world. We ask you, Lord, that you would be with every person, that you would lead them and guide them, that you would keep them safe, keep them healthy. And we pray, Lord, that you would also remind us to put you first. And we love you, Lord, and thank you for all things. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for spending church with us today. We're excited to see you next Sunday.